Looking at the details later, I noticed there was two stationary UFOs. They didn't move the whole time.